Cape Camorin, the very end of India, where the earth ends and the sea begins. It was here that the great philosopher Swâmî Vivekânanda meditated. He believed in self-realization and service to the world. The statue of Tiruvalluvar, the divine poet. Mahatma Gandhi and the shell vendors. Through the mysterious pink women, I went to a small fishing village. There I met a fisherman, a fisher of souls. Turn to the sunset point, which is next to the pedestal of the Virgin Mary. In the village, the fisherman's hustle bustle next to a building that looks like a former colonial trading post. The perspective from the Bay of Bengal. From the memorial of Vivekananda with Our Lady of Ransom Church at the end. Well, now I follow my trip with the blessing of this gorgeous Odyssey.